opportunities that were available to all of us would not be available to our kids and our grandkids. And all of us in this room, whether it's those of us who are elected or the adults in this room, our job is to make sure that our kids and their kids have opportunities like we do. America's the greatest country on the face of the earth. We represent 2% of the world's population, yet we represent 25% of the world's economy. Why? Because Americans have had the freedom to try, the freedom to innovate, the freedom to succeed, and yes, also the freedom to fail. But that freedom has led us to expand our economy, expand opportunities for our citizens, unlike any other country in the world. You can't do that when you've got a big government crushing the private sector every day. And our job is to stand up, make sure that we've got sensible regulations coming out of Washington, and allow the private sector to be all that it can be to save the future for our kids and our grandkids. God bless you, and God bless our country.